Hello, Internet. This is Karel, and this is a video following up on the WPA2 KRACK, the vulnerability that was just discovered this month. Ubiquiti has come up with a firmware, and as we promised on a previous video, we will be posting how to operate on each one of the different vendors and manufacturers that come up with patches for the devices. Let's switch to my screen real quick so I can show you how to apply this patch for the Ubiquiti Unifi access points. Hello, Internet. Today I'm going to guide you on how to upgrade manually a Ubiquiti Unifi access point that does not upgrade after trying to perform a rolling upgrade from the Unifi controller. To do that, you're going to use an SCP, Secure Copy Protocol client. In this case, I'm going to use Windows SCP since I'm on Windows. And I'm going to try to connect to the access point via SCP and upload the firmware to the access point. So I'm just gonna simply put the host name here, the username, and the password that you use on the controller to try to log into the access point. We'll ask you if your key, you want to trust the key from the unknown server. Say yes. Try to reconnect. Okay. So you cannot do SCP, you can do SCP. Let's try again. You're gonna type your username and the password for the controller. And you're gonna try to log in. So here, you're gonna try to copy the firmware into the access point. So now that we're on the right path, which is /TMP, the temporary folder, you're gonna proceed and download the firmware that you wanna use for the upgrade. You're gonna download it. And once it's downloaded, browse to that folder and rename the firmware to FW update that bin. And once you rename it, you're gonna copy it into the folder that we were browsing with the WinSCP or whatever SCP client you have. And that's gonna upload the firmware to the access point. Once you have uploaded the firmware as FW update that bin into the /temp folder on the actual access point, you're gonna switch to a terminal console to a secure shell protocol SSH to perform the actual command that will run the upgrade. Let's do that. So I'm gonna launch PuTTY to run a terminal session against the access point. So I'm gonna open the session. It's gonna ask me for a username and password. I'm gonna type admin and the password for the user on the controller. And once I'm logged in, I'm gonna type a command that will start the upgrade on the access point. That will be syswrapper.sh upgrade to and hit enter. So for some reason, the version that we uploaded is not the right one, and it ends with an error. So now that we have the firmware uploaded to the access point, I'm gonna proceed to open PuTTY and start a session into the actual access point to run the command that will let me operate the device. Once it's asked for the username and password, you just type admin and whatever or whichever user you use in your controller and the password that you use on your Unifi controller. And now type this command syswrapper sh and upgrade. and the upgrade will start by itself on the Unifi IP. Let it run until it performs the upgrade. And once the upgrade starts, the access point will disconnect from the SSH client. Going back to the Unifi controller, you're gonna notice that the access point says provisioning, and that now it is on the version, the target version that we wanted to install, which is the 3.93.7537, which is the one that is not vulnerable to the WPA2 KRACK vulnerability. So that's pretty much how you do the upgrade from the of the access point in case that you cannot upgrade from the actual interface. And that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. This has been a video on how to upgrade a Ubiquiti Unifi controller manually using SSH and SCP to transfer the firmware into the access point and launch the upgrade locally, manually, in the access point. Thank you so much for watching. It's been a pleasure to have you here. Please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, and I would love to see you again. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. I would love to see you again.